So here we are asked to explain how circular pathways, such as the citric acid cycle,